area. It's not as important that we set up before like we did. Like, I tried to wait until I found certain things. This time, I think I'm going to just go for stuff. Okay, so we got the beehives over there. That's annoying. We might try to capitalize on that if we can. I use it to fight the hounds or whatever else might show up. So we might make a base over here. Not really sure yet, though. We also have a swamp next to us, so that's good. We'll be able to get... No, fuck off, turkey. Yeah, we'll be able to get the reed things to actually make adhesive bandages. Yeah! Okay, so let's break out the axe. We'll start chopping this down. There's one of those over there. Do I have to have a science machine to make a shovel? I think I do. But I won't be able to do that just yet. Pick up another one of these. We'll be able to make a pickaxe. And then we just need to find the stuff to make a science machine. Yeah, the ice fling-o-matic is going to be one of our top priority things that we want to get this time around. That way, we can actually survive. No, attack that bad boy. But, yeah, that way we can actually survive the summer and have things very tight, cloaked, and condensed together. Then we won't have to worry so much, and things will be faster, too. Run. Okay, do we have... it's just regular stone, but hey, it's something, and we need it. God, how many times do I have to click on stuff? Very unresponsive sometimes. Every time you lose, you could go farther in the days than before. That's true. Especially as I'm learning the game. Alright, we don't quite have enough to make a perma-fire pit, but I think we'll be able to get there. That's there. What's over here? Any stone? Aha! So now we can make a science machine. That's good. Alright. I do want to try to go out a little bit further just so that we can make an alchemist machine and, of course, you know, so we can make the electrical doodads for the, whatchamacallit, lightning rod, and then, obviously, the ice fling-o-matic. All right. Got that. See, we're making progress. The next thing also that we're going to want to do is get enough flowers, sticks, and grass to make both a hat and a thing, but I think we started out in autumn, so we might be a little bit easier on us. The spring just rains non-fucking stop, and it sucks. Alright, so I'm probably gonna highlight that last one, that last death. Note to self, frogs OP. We're gonna wanna have something set up to where we can deal with frogs. Probably those traps. That's also going to mean, though, that we need to find a desert so that we can effectively farm houndtooths. Also, you should remember to leave alone withered plants. I can as long as autumn's coming along. Alright, so we don't... Oh, what is this? Hey, we got a mining helmet. Okay, so that's a nice emergency helmet. We're going to take that off, though. How good is this pickaxe? It's 100%. I like it. All right. We found an actual place for stone, so we're going to set up a small base over here. It'll be probably more of a tent base, maybe? I don't know. Haven't decided yet. Probably, though. Okay, where's the axe? We're gonna take that out, make sure we have enough of those. Yeah, we have enough, but still, I wanna have more. Well, lucky, right? Ah. Yeah, having been able to get as far as I did and learned what I did, I don't really mind that I died. Sucks a little bit, but, you know, it is what it is. I was gonna want to make a crock pot real fast. Yeah, I'll probably just set up base really close to here. The biggest thing that sucks is I'm noticing our hunger just hitting rock bottom really fast because we don't have those gears. Caught without materials or a torch. Yep. So we're gonna go over here and make our base. Alright, so this is the start of our base. Let's see, down here is where those were. We're gonna wanna make down there eventually. And again, this is probably gonna be a temp base. We're probably not gonna make this a permanent place to, you know, set up shop at. But we're gonna have some basics down and eventually we'll move. Alright, got that. And we'll go over to our science machine, make this bad boy. Make it right here. And then we're also going to make... Did I make that yet? Probably not. You know what we're going to do is we're going to cook this, eat it. That'll allow us to make... Ah, we'll do that later. Whatever. First things first, we actually need to refine things. Two of those to make electric doodads. Drop that on the ground. Then we need to make more electric, Okay, then we need wooden planks. No. Let's... Damn, that sucks. Okay, so we're gonna use this as fuel for the fire right now. If you need advice, and reminders of advice, your viewers are here to remind help. Yes, and I do appreciate it, friends. Like I said, advice and stuff like that is fine. Backseat gaming's a little bit different, but you guys don't really do that anyways. Alright, let's knock this bad boy down. Make a torch. No, pick up that. Put that down. Come on. The reason I'm doing this is so that we can get some charcoal real fast. Oh, fuck. Closer than I thought I was. Oh, piss off, Rain. You suck balls. No! Dick! Let's set it on fire because I'm... Damn it. Alright, let's... Let's see, where are we at? We need to find grass. We can't actually do this. We can't run around like we did before. At least not yet. And though I wanted to save this for the crock pot, we're gonna have to cook it now and eat it. Alright. See, we have 8 pieces of grass, so we need 4 more. This isn't a very grassy area, which kinda sucks. True, you do, friend. Protective branches detected. Not really helping us much, though. Okay, so we're gonna head this way. There's another one. So we have enough flowers and I think sticks between. Stuff. We could make an umbrella, but we don't want to right now. We want to make a hat first. The one piece of grass up there, go over here first. There's a piece of grass over here. Rain is merciless. Oh, there we go. All right, cool. And there's a grave there. Awesome. Fucking rain. Okay, so where is our pickaxe? Do we want to? Yeah, I think we do. Yeah, we need the gold, so it's a good thing to dig. All right, we still need more grass if we're going to make a parasol. So I'm looking. Maybe if we're lucky, we'll find something in the graveyard, too. Or around one of these graves. More stony area. I got stone for days! So what do we need for this? We need three, so two more. Be back soon. Okay, Plasma Dragon, we'll see you shortly, friend. Thanks for stopping by. Rain loves you, Ed. Yes, it does. That's a weird place for bees. Run, bird, run! There's another one. Okay, sweet. We'll make that. Run, bird, run! We need more grass still. I'll pick this up and eat it. The hard part right now is actually not starving. That's what we're working on the hardest. Not sure what I'm gonna do, as I don't see things I can really... Okay, so this is a good place to gather stone and shit at, but it does not seem to be like a good place to permanently camp at, because there's nothing around other than rocks for days, which is still nice, but we need other things. Let's see, a backpack would be, yeah, I think it would be in the survival backpack. We need one more. One more piece of grass. Come on, world, work with me. There's more stone. Rocks for days. Yep. Did we collect it? Yeah, we did. Well, shit. Well, we'll definitely be able to do that. It'll be farms for days once I have manure. Hey, look, gold nugget. More gold nuggets. Thank you, Dead. You didn't need it anyways. It's not helping my sanity being in this place. I hate to say it, friends, but we're gonna have to head back to the base before we even find what we want. So it's getting too dark, and it's either we go collect that and try to rush back, or, and more than likely, end up having to make a torch, which would be counterproductive to what we're trying to do. Might as well pick that up. Alright, so we're gonna come over here. Put that down. Alright, pick up that seed, cook it. That is not cooking it. It's funny seeing seeds actually do something for my stuff. Mahlercast on being rich in the game, right? That is one thing that'll be nice, steal Smaller's gold. That's terrible. But one good thing about finding all this stone, though, is stone walls. We can actually do that this time around. my own daytime. Didn't want to actually eat those yet, but I didn't have a choice. Alright, I'm gonna stop doing that. Let's see, science machine, what do we need? Oh, right, that's right, we needed those that we just used. I mean, four of them, right? Yeah, four. Okay. I'm gonna be entirely honest, Renz. We might not even want to set up our base here. Like, that's how little resource I'm finding. But maybe if we go up that way, we'll actually find some stuff. If not, then we're actually going to head that way back to where we came from originally, which was way the fuck down here. Because there was stuff around, it just, we needed stone and gold and shit. But there's no point if we're gonna starve to death. Just a sec. All right, let's continue on. All right, we're gonna actually have to make another one of those when we can, which is not right now, because we can't. Alright. There we go. Then we'll make this. I'm just trying to get as much as I can of things. Yeah, eventually I will. Damn troll, Molly. I do what I want. In fact, we might not even... Yeah, we're probably not even gonna break down our science machine that's here. Probably just gonna roll with things. If we can find another piece of grass and get enough twigs, we could essentially... Yeah, we could essentially set up a, or make a backpack. And that would be something we definitely need. Because, I mean, as you see, my inventory is already starting to fill up with stuff. All right. Shove them seeds in our mouth and eat them. Enjoy it. There's some more grass. Okay, so now we need twigs. We have two, so we need two more. Don't need that. Okay, pick that up too. No reason not to. There we go. Okay, we'll go make a backpack. Pick up this too while we're on our way. Not sure what that. Oh, that was a rock. Okay. Yay, you grow tree. Survival backpack. Blah blam. Oh, that's the other thing we should make while we're here. Okay, so we need more sticks in order to do it. We passed some sticks back here, so we're gonna collect those. We wanna make a shovel to make sure we can actually make a shovel if we're away from our camp. I think that that's important enough. Another thing that would probably be important is probably a log suit. I guess we could work on that right now, actually. Which will mean we'll need more fucking... Actually... Well, this does kind of suck because we don't have enough grass to make a rope. Okay, there's one piece of grass over here, but that's about it. We collected all these, so unless one of the other ones regrew somewhere, then we're out of them. That one didn't regrow yet. Trying not to starve here. I should be able to eat fucking stuff. Oh, fuck, I thought I had already... Okay, never mind. I thought I hadn't already been there, but I have. Which kind of sucks. Damn. Curses for needing grass so much. We're gonna have to make another one of these then. Because we're about to use our... Yeah, we're about to have to use... our fucking... stuff for stuff. Stone. And, that. Alright. Knock this one down. Yeah, you run, bird. Might as well collect it. I'm pretty sure that this one hasn't regrown yet. Hey. As far as I'm concerned, that's food for us at the moment. Might as well. Fuck. Check down here. Okay, so we're actually going to want to open that up. I've never been in a cave before, and now that we have a mining helmet, I might actually want to try that. I just need a piece of grass. Piece of grass, piece of grass. That's all I need. That's not grass, but we're going to need that eventually. Like how I made it all the way back down here. We're probably just going to make another science machine over here, because fuck it, why not? There's lots of stuff in this area. Pick up that. Pick up this too. Fuck off, bird, it's mine! Damn, grass is just not abundant here at all. Alright, so, for the love of God, I don't know why it does that. I, like, click on it, but because I, like, move my mouse like that, it, like, doesn't actually try to build it. And it's quite irritating, actually. Okay, so we're gonna go into here. We can't make that until... Oh, we need two pieces of rope. Well, fuck. I'm sorry, tree, but you are a sacrifice. If there are light bulb trees around the entrance, that would be a blessing. I don't know. Like that, so we got that. Bam! Oh, that's flint. Yeah. Food. So we're actually gonna cook all these nuts. I'm working on it. Not starving, that is. So, I'm gonna have more than one base as this game progresses, and that's so that I have some safety from giants. Didn't mean to do that. That was a fucking waste. Piss off, bird. Thanks you for the nuts, though. So many things I gotta prototype. Alright, let's go over here. We'll go on fights. Log suit. We need to make another rope for that too. Run, bird, run! Aha! Hey, if there's beefalo over here, I'll be happy as hell. Probably not, though. And we got grass. That's what we're after at the moment. Space is interesting. Yep, it's going to be the... Oh, Chester! We never found him in the last world. How you doing, boy? Good, Chester. Bye. Twice the work, twice the worth. Yep. We got rabbits over here. Might start making some rabbit traps. At least early on. Kind of exploring at the moment. Yeah, it doesn't look like this is going to lead to any beefalo. If I see some beefalo, I'm like, what? Because it's so small. It's possible, but it's unlikely. Yep, no beefalo. So what do we got in this area? Lots of stuff. This actually might be a better place to set up base than others. The only issue I have is I'm really far away from all the mining areas, so... Actually, having that things that we put up there, that might be good. And we could just run back there to get stone whenever we need it. Okay, this is working out pretty well. Trying to avoid picking up the flowers if we can. That way I can start catching butterflies, plant my own flowers. I don't mind this. It's quite a bit of stuff. Carrots for days. Now there's lots of goodies around here, so I do like this. Yeah, we might actually make one of these areas the place that we set everything up at. Skip that just cuz. Yeah, you freak out, bird. You better run, fucker. Okay. Head back up here, start a small fire, and cook all this food. We definitely need a crock pot quick. That way we're not wasting stuff. That might be a good idea too. Although, I've never been in the mine, so... You know what, that's right. Okay, so I'm gonna assume that a mine has stone in it. While I'm over here being a jackass. Where was that mine? Back there, so... That's not much farther away from all this area, but... We might make that the area we go to mine at. And we could either make this our base area, or this our base area. Okay, so, that's right, we wanted to make a spear, so let's go and make that. Let's go down here, make that real quick. That way we're able to fight. Hmm. that. You know what? Let's eat one of these. That's the other thing. We're going to want to start looking for places with gears. That's the other reason I wanted to make a crock pot, though. Damn, fucking needing shit all the time. Quick, equip this bad boy. And then we'll just wait. I think that should be enough to make it. Alright. Gears OP, yes they are, and we need them again. Nah, don't nerf gears. Gears are too good. Okay, what do we need for that? Makes better food. Okay, so we need sticks. Of course we need sticks. I always think it's interesting how those, like, have rustling trees and, leaves on the tree. They only have one spot per world that they'll show up. Well, we're gonna be on a hunt, because we need them. I'm gonna make one of these. Go over here. That's the wrong thing. Crock pot. Doo 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 doo. Except for now. I seriously doubt I could do this, but. Oh! Yeah, cooked carrots. That's what we get. Some cooked carrots. That actually doesn't work. Same as those. Can I put those? Nope, I didn't think so. I guess I'd have been better off just keeping the carrots as they were. Nom nom nom. Om nom nom. Yeah. We'll just cook that for now. We're gonna have to go on a hunt, looking for stuff. I say we go down here to look. With me, Chester. We got places to go, things to kill. Need to make sure I'm always able to make a torch, even though we got the mining helmet. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, 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 blah. Fucking turkey. Ah. Alright, but I want that DLC. That DLC is amazing. I love this DLC. It's really fun. I'm gonna find these chests or checkered place things, these gear machines, and when I do, they're gonna die. A very beautiful death, or maybe not. Maybe it won't be so beautiful. I don't know yet. I got a lot of exploring to do. I don't care how far out it takes me, we need those more than we need anything. Fuck! So, this is the end of the world, on this side, it looks like. Scout along the edge, just to make sure. I'm sure there's not gonna be any bridges. But it's good to have the whole thing scouted. I think I have to go over here. If I want to find things. Om nom nom. Hey, look, suspicious pile of dirt. I ain't doing it. Nope. Not worth. Okay, so nothing over here. Pick up that carrot. Got two electric doodads. Ready to make that alchemist machine when we need it. Yeah, I figured that would all lead to ocean. It was worth a look, though. Can I make a regular fire if I need it? No, I cannot. So, we're gonna knock down this tree and collect its wood. Well, are you saying you are a mass serial killer and don't starve? And don't starve? Yeah! That all must die. I mean, you've seen me, I pick up a rabbit. It doesn't say butcher, it says murder. So, I don't know. Nope. Okay, this is all... all road. Where does it go? Ah, look at that! I'm actually gonna pick those up once it's... once it turns nighttime. Fucking evil flowers, man. Another grave. I guess we'll go this way. It does say murder. Spider nest. Stuff. I gotta explore a lot. Yeah, you go, pig. A lot of pigs over here, so that's good. I can break down their houses and shit, and then start making my own. I swear, this is just one of those games where it's a lot of trial and error. And once you learn how to play it, then you're like, yeah, this ain't so bad. I will hunt you down, like the hunter says in Hearthstone, yep. Also, currently what I'm doing is just scouting along the edges of the map. I know that if it's an edge, I've been there. And if I happen to see a place with some gears, then I know what I'm doing. Kicking some ass, that's what. Big ass forest. Now, there is a shit ton of fucking pig houses. I like it way more than last time. Let's eat that cooked morsel. I don't want those mushrooms. Gonna try to finish this mod tonight. Sounds good, friend. I look forward to it. Yeah, there might be... don't mind me, spiders, I'm just going places. Come on, Chester. We found beefalo, so that's good. I mean, that actually wasn't what we were after for one. I'll pick up their shit, though, because it's good. Alright. Nice big field. I'll explore this field real quick just to collect the shit and manure that's around it. Hey, manure all over the place. Yeah, I definitely look forward to playing a character like that. Have you figured out how to mod, like, stats or anything like that, friend? I mean, if not, it's cool, you know, I'll play it as is. I mean, what'll suck, though, is that I really like having this gear feature where I eat the gears and get, like, buff. Fuck off, spider! I found some stones and shit. Alright, we got that. Hey, Chester, you hold on to that. I think I can use the map to... Fuck you, spiders. Piss off, not trying to fight you. God damn it. Yeah, be afraid of the fire that consumes the forest. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of fucking coal to get over here. Go, pig, go! With me, Chester. Nope. So I will be learning about it. Oh, okay. That sounds good. Yep, we got a whole forest of charcoal to get. We did lose a couple pig houses, but it's alright. And we got a lot more back there, so I don't even care. Yep, that forest is done for. This is a big-ass forest biome. Aha! Finally found things. Come on, Chester, you wait here. Master's gotta go kite and shit. Come on, fucker. Oh, whatever. You're pissed. I guess I'll just sit there and fight it like a boss. Huh. Well, that's kind of good. Well, at least we finally found one. You hold on to the shit. What else can he hold on to? Hold on to my second spear for me. Okay, well, where there's one, there might be more. I don't know. And that was our goal, is finding those, and we found some. That is a significant jump if I were to eat all those right now. I'm trying to save them, that way I can gradually eat them as I need to. Yeah, pigs. That is my space. Not anymore. I like this character so much more now. nice to just know the exact size of things so you don't have to worry about, oh, is there more island to discover? No. It's what you get. Next song. No. I'll go this one. This one sounds interesting. Maybe it's not. I don't know yet. Can I? Yes, I can. Look, more food. I'm sure there's quite a bit that I missed that are just like up in the middle areas of stuff that I just bypassed. Because there's all that I didn't look at. There's all of this. There's still some over there. Probably should have collected those berries, but whatever. We have meat, it doesn't matter. Damn it, more forest. I don't want to go through that. It's annoying. Well, I guess it really doesn't matter if I pick up food or not, because I have gears on me, and that's pretty much like an instant full. Shut the fuck up, spiders. I'm trying to avoid spiders, but they do a good job of trying to get up in my way. Run, Chester, run! They want that which is your pumpkin. I'd burn down this forest too, but I don't want to do that. Now, like, hold on. I like this song. Fucking love it when, like, saliva goes down the wrong tube. Let's just make it hard to talk all of a sudden. Fuck a whole lot of running. Okay, this is the field we went through earlier with rabbits and shit. That's right, so this one is beefalo territory. That's really far from where we're sitting our base up, and even farther from the mine. But then again, there's probably like a mine or something, maybe, if we're lucky. Collapse, sinkhole, whatever the fuck it's called. If there is, that'd be nice. Yeah, ponds for days! Might as well make another two, because that's going to run out before... Well, maybe it will. I don't know. Actually, yeah, that's right. We saw rabbits, so it's more than likely autumn. Yeah, the other nice thing is if you constantly look at the map, you can see if you miss something at night that you can't see, but it's definitely there. Nope, can't go that way. What's the world size? It is huge! Absolutely enormous is our world size. It's Mahler size, there we go. There's the end of that. Yep, we need to go this way. Nothing. Wanted to see what was nearby. I was like, where'd Chester go? He just, like, vanished. Something here? Nope. Just road. Lots and lots of road. And empty and forest and shit. At least we found some gears, though. Bam! Every time, just hella. Hella goods. Oh, you mean the adventure mode? I'm assuming that's what you mean. Maybe I'm wrong. Roads to nothing. I have a question. Can you dig up roads with the pitchfork? I'm assuming you can't, but I don't know. Yeah, nothing there. Saplings! Should probably collect a couple more of these, that way I can make another 2 torches. Like I said, we're just kind of scouting out the perimeter of the world. We might not do the whole thing, to be honest, because that is a lot. Aha! Altar! Trip was worth it! Just for that alone. Sandbox mode. Aha! And here we go, so. Actually, hold on. And you wait here, Chester. I'll do it like this. Charge! For Mother Russia! I don't know. I'm actually from the U.S., so... Ha! You tickle! Sucks to be a horse thing. I don't know why, but these horses remind me of, like, the little unicorn things from Secret of Mana. Stop running, you fuck! Well, our log suit's done for. I like this song a lot. Alright. I love how I can just do that and just, like, blam, insta-heal. Let's break out that. You hold on to that, Chester. Come on, you shit. No, get off my Chester. I'll fuck you up. Good friends, all is good. Except we need 2 of these. And then we need to do this. I'll do that, then I can go to fight, make another log suit. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. One thing I'll say I noticed that I'm probably wrong about, but it seems like those areas with the marble and shit are always, like, somewhat close to the edge of the map. I say somewhat because they're not always, like, on top of it, but they'll be decently close to it. Maybe that's just my luck so far. It'd be nice if that's always the case, though. I thought that might have been something, because they looked like they were close together for a reason. But they weren't. I might actually make a... But I can't even make a fire, can I? Nope, sure can. Let's chop this down and change that. Yeah. There we go. Now I can make a fire. Yep. No, leave Chester alone. He's a good person. I don't actually know if those things will attack Chester or not, but... Come on, Chester. You be slacking. Oh wait, that's right, because I was going to use the log suit to fuel the fire once I got it up and going. I'll do that just to get rid of it. They were doing that to me as well, Edge, showing up on the edge. Yeah, it seems like that. That's like the other reason why I was like, hey, you know, exploring the edge of the map would be a good idea. One, I learn where everything is. Two, might find some goodies. Three, if those things are actually there, then, you know... Lamb hella gears like we currently got. We need enough to max out our HP and to also make the ice fling-o-matics. Just do it just so that it's on the map and it shows that I went there. Alright, getting about that time where we gotta set down a fire. I've been doing a lot of running. Luckily, it doesn't really matter. Like, I don't have to worry about food and shit. Yeah! Blam! Insta-full! Alright. Yeah, finding all the pig houses and stuff we did, I actually feel like we will do better on this world because of how much I've explored than the last one that we died on. Especially knowing how to make the ice fling-o-matics, too. I mean, we'll need ice, but we know where a mining area is. It's just really far from where we're at. Nope. Come on, daytime. Let's equip our spear. Night's surprisingly short. It's because it's like autumn. Some portion of it is autumn. Or maybe it's because it was just the end of summer, and that's why it does it that way. I'm guessing that's probably the case. Or reason. Fuck you, rain. You suck balls. But I has gears, so I don't even care. What is that? Oh, it's a rock. More rabbits. Nope, nothing there. Okay, so I remember reading up on the wiki that bunny men from the caves will attack you if you have meat on you. My question is, if I put it on Chester, will they attack Chester? Because if not, then hell yes. The rain just wants to hug you and kill you. Yeah, pretty much. There you go, Chester. More shit for your lungs. Yep, more too. Don't mind me, wildebeest. I make a lot of noises. Bunny is not nice. No, I'd say she's pretty nice. Yep. Beefalos. Hold on, Brent. Okay, so we have quite a bit of manure, kind of, sort of-ish. I love how we're on day 8 and all we've been doing is running around the edge of the map. Yeah, but at least we have gears. We want a whole lot more, though. So this time around, I don't want to use any gears to eat once we reach, like, max HP, whatever that is. In fact, I should probably go look at the wiki just to make sure I only go to that point. Let's see, okay, go out to see for yourself and take him along. Probably. Yeah, I never had Chester along when going down in the caves. That was pretty... Aha! Because it is... You stay here where it's safe. Come at me, bro. What you got? Bitch. There we go. Now let's go pick up our Chester and our backpack. And then we'll start mining these statues. That way we can get the marble out of them. Ben in 89, what's going on, friend? Long time no see, how you been? I'm over here just collecting marble and shit. Literally and shit. I have plenty of shit in my Chester. Let's see, maybe Mahler is in trouble? Nah, I got this. Do I not have what I want to have, which I don't have? Let's do that. One thing to always make sure is that we can make a torch or something. I mean, we do have water damage, so if it did get dark and we weren't prepared, we'd be able to do something. Well, fuck. That. Now we can make a fire, and we'll collect that, and then get back on this. So, let's see. Pretty lonely horse, right? So, Fennin, do you own Don't Starve, friend? Or do you know anything about it? Pretty much what we're doing is running around trying to collect gears. Damn. This game just does not want me to have sticks to make a torch if I had to make a torch. Yeah, we're looking for gears so we can level up our character by eating the gears, because he's a robot. It works that way. We're also collecting this stuff so we can make a marble suit, which is like the ultimate defense, or damn near close anyways. Mahler, what would you do if I magically teleported you, stab you in the back with a spear, and teleported back home before you could strike back? I'm assuming I would die? I don't know. Unfortunately not. I've seen it but never played it. Looks fun, though. It is pretty fun. It is on sale on Steam. So. It's like 30% off right now. I got it when it was like 80% off, so it was fucking cheap. I was like, oh, I'm doing that now. Shit, not skipping out this time. Damn, look at all that marble. It's gonna be great once we finally set up a base. Nope, don't want to go that way. You know what, fuck it. We'll go around this. Okay, so we have enough sticks to make a torch. Damn spiders. Yeah, I got my roommate to get it, and she's been like super addicted to it, and she's like mad at me because she needs to do things, and she's like, I want to play this game though, so. It's just one of those games. honestly, there isn't very many games I've actually played that had this much fun on, but, like I was saying earlier, honestly, I'm having way more fun playing this and streaming it than I would be if I was playing it by myself, just alone. Shut up, spiders. Fuck. Water's level's rising. Raisin. They're raisin. Fuck off! I think Chester is immune to fire damage, but I'm not 100% sure on that. Let's see, how I got a $1 on my app for monies. Nice. I wanna buy this game for Steam. You should, friend, once you're able to. Nope, that is a graveyard. Come on, daytime. Come on, Chester, run. I can't lose you. There's that. All right. How far are we? Damn, look at that! Look at that zigzag! So everything inside of this area is like, needs to be explored and shit. Piss off, spiders! Leave me and Chester alone! I'm gonna wait until that, like, goes down more and then I'll eat another one. See, look at this, what the gears do. Bam! Just insta more health. Hey, look, goats! Slash assholes. When they get struck by lightning, it's like they just become royal dicks. Okay, that might be dangerous. Okay, actually, let's do this. Equip that. Equip this. Stay here, Chester, where it's safe. I mean, bro, I will destroy you. Nope, I'm gonna use you to fuck up these guys, though. Ha ha! Come at me, bro. What do you got, fucker? He's actually pretty tough to kill. This is getting pretty close. You might take off my armor. I don't think I can handle him without the armor. Just saying. Stop running, you pussy. There we go. Awesome sauce. All right, let's go get back up on our stuff. Our Chester and our backpack. There we go, now we definitely have enough gears to max out our character's HP. In addition, no, we don't want those are terrible. In addition, we'll be able to get all the marble we need to make several marble armor things, which is good. Examine wood thing! You're a wood thing. Oh, this is... no! We don't want to pick that up. I just realized we have... nay... fucking... stuff. Oh, these hurt, but we gotta have it. Yeah! One stick. There's one over there, too. Don't die now. Nothing will kill you unless you are attacked by an army. Right? Fuck, that's a tree. I was hoping that was a little bush thing. Run, rabbit, out! Okay, it's gone. Ah, we need to go back and get some sticks. Oh, there's one. Damage detected. Yep, sure is. I wonder if those... No, maybe not. That is OP, yep. Nat, go eat supper. Okay, Bullet Seed, we'll see you when you return, friend. In another half an hour, I'm going to take a 10-minute break. But that's in half an hour, 30 minutes. Yeah! That. Let's see. Back over here. Make that. Can I make... Oh, I can make that. Let's collect this real quick. Then I will go back over here. I know I saw a piece of grass. Unless I fucking farmed it. There it is. Now I should be able to make a campfire. Yep. Sure can. Also need to pretty soon get some more logs and some more grass to make another log suit. I actually might want to do that now, come to think of it, because, yeah, if I don't do that now and dogs show up, that's going to suck balls. Okay, there's that. One... Okay, I'm not going to refine those just yet, because I might have to make a fire. Yeah, stale food is good. It's just as good, I guess. I don't know, I'm not a robot, so don't quote me on it. Can you make noise with spiders? Fuck! Leave my Chester alone, you dicks. Hopefully they stop chasing me here. God damn it. I hope he survives. He should. Manchester, run! Jesus, I swear I'm about ready to turn around to fuck up some spiders. God damn it, spiders! Motherfuckers. Sons of bitches, I'm gonna go fucking burn their damn nests apart, dicks. Okay, so we don't even need a fire, considering it's a full moon. Poor Chester, he has so many battle scars. Okay, we actually need these, but I will put that in there, that in there. Okay, then the next full moon, he should turn into a Shadow Chester, I think. Never actually done that before, but I'm hoping. Make another log suit. Current one's pretty much toast. Alright, now let's slap on our pickaxe. There we go. Good music. Okay, then we'll finish getting these. I think I did that right. I think. I had to wait for another full moon, because I think it's supposed to happen when... Ah! Damn it. Damn it. Okay, so again, we need fucking sticks. Sticks for days is what we need. Don't want to eat that just yet. No, that is not a stick. Probably use its antler as a stick. Damage detected. There we go. More damage detected. Now we can finish getting more of this marble. I'll just eat these now because they're running low. I have gears, a lot of them, and I still need to eat more in order to get my HP up to max. So I'm not too worried about it. But I don't want to rely on those. Okay. I think that these two are the last of the marble tree things. That looks like it. Okay, cool. And we'll pick up that, pick up these ones, knock that one down, and we'll continue to explore for more gears. The nice thing about finding this desert, though, is we'll be able to hunt down hounds for their teeth. Gosh damn it! Last longer, fucking pickaxes. Once we finally settle with a base, I'll be able to fucking make the good pickaxe. Or it's not. Useless junk from a bygone age. It's fucked up. Yeah. Wow, you have enough to make... I have more than enough to make that. I can make probably four of them. Or at least damn close to it. At least three. Hey, a breezy vest! Nice! It's only 32%, but you know what? Whatever. Doesn't matter, has breezy vest. Well, nothing there. So, for those of you that are new, that wonder what I'm doing, we're scouting out the edge of the map and looking for things that have gears. So, all the mechanical things. That way, we can make plenty of isomatics and stuff like that when we actually settle down. Spoiler. I didn't know I could eat that. What's this? Better eat it. Fuck. I was trying to examine it. But, yeah, you can't examine that, apparently. Tumbleweeds are good for random shit, that's for sure. Alright. Warning, night is approaching. Well, once night hits, hopefully Chester will turn into a Shadow Chester. If I did it right, I don't know. I might have to have, like, full stacks of things on him in order for that to work. Not really sure how it works. I just know it has something to do with him having shit on him when a full moon happens, and I think being, like, full inventory. Well, this song too calm. Well, that kind of works. What did you put in him again? A bunch of shit. Just, like, things. Lots of things. Nope, that wasn't what I wanted to do. Thought I heard gearbox things, or robots. Sometimes they get very interesting. Yep. I've opened up one before and a frog came out and started attacking me. I was like, oh, you son of a bitch. He was mad because he was stuck in there, and instead of thanking me, he was like, bitch, how dare you remove me from my pain? That is this tumbleweed. I was gonna say, hey, we found like a little mine area, but nope. Well, as far as mining goes, there's a lot of stone around here. I'm really hoping when night falls and ends, he will turn into a shadow jester. You need nightmare fuel to turn him into a shadow. Well, fuck. Never mind then. He can just hold shit. Because I got too much shit on me anyways. Next one. Fuck, there's just tumbleweeds for days out here. Come at me, bro. Fuck off. I'm not gonna mess with that right now. Punk! Yeah! What you got? Oh, fuck! Damn, they're just aggressive as hell! It's okay, I got this, friends. Oh, Jesus. That's a lot of hounds right now. They're kind of making me lose my armor. Oh boy, it's bad. Run for your life! Okay, abandon the backpack. Run, Chester. Okay, now we run. No, Chester, run, run, run. Run faster. Jesus Christ, they're everywhere. I don't even know if I can get away from them. That is a lot of fucking hounds. Holy shit. Well, we want that, even though... Leave Chester alone, you dick. Fuck you. No, piss off. We actually needed meat, or the monster meat for things. I'm surprised Chester isn't dead. He's a boss. Oh, they're attacking as one. Nope. I refuse. Okay, so that's that whole side of the map. I think we're getting close to having the whole damn thing explored. Yeah, make noises, thing. That might be all the gears we can actually get right now. Fuck. It's not one thing, it's the other. Get off me. Go, Chester, go. Stop getting stuck on things. Stay away, I do what I want. Okay, we're gonna head up this way. So far, the only beefalo we found was down, way the hell down here. Might find some more. Well, actually, I think we might have found more in this. Yeah, okay, so no, here and here were beefalo. I gotta keep those in mind, that way we can go back there and get manure when we need it, when we start making farms. Honestly, I think I'm about done exploring. I mean, we have enough. I think I'm about... Well, that needs to be higher, so... Let's see, I'm gonna check the wiki real quick, make sure that I have as much... upgrade on my characters I can actually get. If I can get higher, then I'll eat a couple more. But I want to make sure I don't eat more than I need to. Health 400. Okay, so I could definitely go higher. One more. Okay, so that is maxed. So not using any more of those. We're actually going to need the rest of it for things. That was actually quite a bit. I'm actually a little sad that we had to use that many to get him that high. All right, do we want to set up a base here? I mean, there's a lot of rabbit holes. Down this way was Beefalo. I mean, up there is stone, kind of, but that's also very dangerous territory. Way down here, we have hella pigs. Then over here, we have a normal mine. So now it's just kind of a matter of figuring out exactly where we want to settle. I do escape. Yeah, make noises, rabbit. It might be a good idea to set up near here. If we can find a place with stone, we'll definitely make this our base operations. At least our first base operations. What is this? More savanna. Oh. Well, this is a nice find. We could utilize that. See what's up here. Does this... This might lead together to there. Come on, give me another mine, game. I know you got more. You're hiding it. Probably not gonna find any more, to be honest. Also, yeah, we can make another fire. So as long as we can make a fire, we're good. Otherwise, that would be something we would need to work on immediately. Okay, so nothing there. We got stone. The thing is, though, we want to make sure we can get more gold. I only have 12 pieces of gold, which really isn't enough. Explore it all over there. So really, the only thing left is to either keep going that way. I guess we can explore a little bit more. If we can find a place to settle, then we'll be good. If not, well, then shit. Also, just dawned on me that we just lost, like, all of our fucking log suit. It's gone. Just gone. Fucking dogs, OP. Alright, so we're gonna need... This tree isn't gonna be enough. I don't think either is this one, but we'll knock it down. Well, I have a shovel, so I can dig the log up if I need to. We need 2 logs to make a fire, and 3 for this log suit. We also need some grass. Let's deal with that. Luckily, there's plenty of both. Alright. So we have enough to make a fire, right? Yeah, so 3 of those. So I can make 2 of these. Log suit. Dude, how's our spear doing? Wow, our spear is fucked. Okay, so we need 3 more of these. You know what? We'll just collect these 3. Whatever. Way too often do I accidentally let go and start moving. Alright. We'll go over here, make this spear. We got all kinds of, like, 1 durability spears left and right all over the map. Hey, how you died by frogs before? I wonder if you died by hounds. Nope. Hounds aren't strong enough. I'm really not sure how I'm going to deal with those hounds. I'm not going to be able to do it with this spear. There's too many over there. It's a good source of, you know, monster meat, but I don't know. Like, that's entirely too much damage if they just keep coming out like that. I'm a raccoon. Okay, so as long as we have the spear and... our log suit, we're safe. The only real danger we're in is really if... Yeah, really only if winter hits us. Because that's going to call for us to immediately settle somewhere. No time for preparation or nothing. I believe we have enough resources, but, you know. Anything good over there? That's the other thing, it just dawned on me. I'm going to want to start collecting food as I see it, because we don't want to eat no more gears. That would be like an absolute emergency. We're going to die, just period, if we don't eat it. And I don't want to do that. And I mean, we can eat the monster meat, but I'd rather not lose my sanity like that. Ah! Be really nice if we could just, like, run into another mine place. Bunch of gold mines and shit. Just double check. Yeah, we can make it. This wouldn't be a bad place to settle either because you have the birch trees all over. But I think there's a better birch tree area we've been to. Yeah, that one over there. That one, and that one was pretty good too. Again, the main issue we have is all the resources seem to be very spread apart. So it would be wise to settle near Beefalo because of that. But I don't know if we're gonna do that or not. Let's see. We'll cook our birch nut that we have and the berries. There you go, pretty much full hunger and shit. Now let's collect that because it's there. Collect some grass. I'm gonna need to chop this down too, come to think of it. I could use the mining helmet to move around, but I'd rather not waste the durability on that unless I have to. There we go. Completely full on hunger. We have enough logs to make another thing. Let's see. Too spread out. Hashtag bad, right? Yes, it is. Let's see, you can also find a wormhole that leads to an area close to resource that you need instead of trying to make a base in the middle of everything. I could probably do that, yeah. So that's actually a very good idea, so thank you for bringing that up. What we'll do then, we'll probably head back over here, because, again, this is kind of close to that Beefalo area. We have rabbit holes all over here. We have farms. It looks like there's berry bushes in this direction. The only thing we're really missing is the mines. We could go up here, even though that's dangerous. So, that's kind of up in the air. We may or may not do that. Uh-oh. Oh, I guess I didn't need to do that. That was a waste! Yeah! Okay, so what we'll do then... Because I don't know why I didn't actually think of that. I should have been doing that. But this is like a perfect place. That might lead us somewhere over here. If it does, then awesome. If it doesn't, then hopefully wherever it leads us is to some place where we actually need things. Let's see, fun 2W2, what's going on, friend? Let's see, we have another member named Fun2, so it's kind of interesting having another person in here with that name. Or pretty damn close to it. Yeah, they're not in here at the moment, though. Alright. Dark, no, I don't want to pick those up. Yeah, you be angry. Life loop iterating something. Don't know what that means. Hopefully we'll be able to find some more gears eventually too. I'm gonna try to condense things as close as possible using the isomatics. Hey, what's this? That's a lot of flowers. Hey, so this works out too, so we have a lot of these nearby. Oh, and then there's this. I'm not quite sure how that works, but I'll figure it out. Okay, so we got berry bushes. Yep, okay, yeah, this'll work. Perfect place to set a base. That's my handy account. Oh, okay, well, yeah, welcome back, friend. Let's go over here and knock these down real quick. Because I'm going to need boards if I'm going to start making things again. Ah. Always not having what I need. So I'm actually thinking what I'm going to do is at 4 o'clock, I'm not going to take my break. I'm going to just keep going. I'll take a break later. Alright, we'll hit that shovel, dig that up. Pick up this one too. Okay, so science machine. Plop this bad boy Where do we want it? Okay, let's make our science machines over here. Let's see, then... What do I need for that? I think I have some of that on Chester. No? No, I don't. But I do have the electric doodads on him. Yo, how many... That's... Oh, wow, I thought I had more stone than that. So, yeah, we'll definitely have to go and travel to get more stone. So, four planks and two refined... Or, no, cut stone. It's only one. We're gonna have to get more... Let's see. Please take a break. Breaks are good. They are a good friend, but we got way too many awesome people up in here, so I think I'm gonna just wait and dig up, you know, amazing logs and shit. Let's see. That, yeah, that's kind of a ways away. I think I can get enough wood over here to make the boards that we need to make that alchemist machine. Yeah, take that, nature. Dig that up. And dig up this one. Okay, so next one will give us enough. Then we can finally do stuff, yeah! Warning, night's approaching. Yes, it is. Thank you for the warning. One, two, three. I just realized we kind of fucked up. We have no boards for when it hits real dark. And that is not a way I want to die. Like, I don't mind that I died to raining frogs last time. Like, that just... There wasn't much I could do about it. I'm a bit drunk. Festival in city. Oh, nice. Well, I'm glad you're here, friend. That wasn't what I wanted to do. Pick that shit up. We'll knock this one down. Knock those ones down, too. Warnings OP, yep. Okay, I want to make a permanent fire. I really don't want to make one I have to constantly rebuild. Rebuild. Like, that's a word. Rebuild is the word we were looking for. Alright, plenty of pine cones, so we'll be able to plant some trees over here, too. So I'm thinking what I'll do once we actually have the gold. I'm gonna be honest, friends. I don't know if we can actually take all those fucking hounds that are over in that area. At least not yet. If we had, like, pig asses to make, you know, the football helmets, we probably could. But what I'm thinking is we might... If we don't go over here, we'll just travel all the way back over here if this wormhole doesn't take us to a good spot. Nope, let's dig up that too. I don't know why we're leaving it there. Everything is OP, but Mahler... No, Mahler's pretty OP. I don't know. Maybe I'm not. My character is. Look at that. 400 HP. That's not fair. Okay, so... Let's... You know, do I lose sanity if I'm near that? I think I do. I don't know, though. Ah, whatever. We'll just put that there. We'll put the isomatic machine, like, here. Other stuff just surrounding it. Alright, survival. Thermal stone. I don't think I need that just yet. Okay, let's go over to fighting. I know I can make a marble suit. I just need a lot more grass that I don't have. Fuck! Curse you, nighttime! You're a bastard! Alright, let's cook that. And... Yeah, I think I'm... Something's coming! Bring it on, world! I have your calling card right here! Just stay where it's safe, Chester. Bring it on! Starve is your... Oh, wait, what? Favorite game now? I'm liking it a lot. I'm having a lot of fun with it, so that's why I'm playing it a lot. My games do change. I do encourage people not to follow me for a specific game because, yeah, I'll still play it, but my games do change. And I play some games a lot less than others as time goes on. So, like, Path of Exile's down there. I haven't played that game in so long, you know. It's a fun game, but it's one of those games that's kind of like, eh, I don't know if I really want to stream it. Come on, dog, stop being a pansy. They just keep making noises. They're afraid. What about a pan flute? I probably should make one of those. That would actually be a good idea. We might be able to handle them that way. Maybe. Wow, what are they doing? Sending an army at me? Fuck. I've never actually had them take this long to attack after my character be like, oh, something's coming. It's gonna be a werewolf. Watch. Something's been coming for hella long now. There it is. Yeah, bring it. Oh, we're in that season. Okay, it's a good thing we started settling, but we're gonna have an interesting time surviving. That's it? Just two of them? Okay. Alright, so we're gonna pick up Chester, go back over here. We need to make a thermal stone. Where is this bad boy? There we go. Stand in front of the fire. Get that thing nice and heated. Let's see. I don't know, friend. That was a pretty small army. Okay, so our order of business now is food, and that's it. Oh, at least now that we have a thermal stone, we'll be able to move around freely. Let's grab that. Grab this too. There's also wildebeest kind of nearby-ish. So we're probably going to have to make a bunch of thermal stones. I don't know if I have more thermal stones on me if it... Fuck you, penguins! Suck! Swear to God! Anyways, as I was saying, I don't know if we have more thermal stones on us if it'll make it to where the other thermal stones don't go by as quick. Like, they stay warmer longer. If they do, that's fucking cool, and if they don't, then... Well, penis. That's what I gotta say to that. Alright, even though these are regular farms, I'm gonna stick this seed in there. Okay, so we need to make... Go over here to this. And we'll stick that bad boy right there. We'll also go and cook our carrots. Yeah! I'm embarrassed with my armies now. Damn! Carrots just don't fill me up for shit with this big-ass stomach of mine. I guess I'll cook this as much as I don't want to eat it. I might once I actually have to. There's a seed. Gonna need that. And we'll go collect this stick. We'll need to start collecting saplings from other areas and bringing them close. Okay, night's approaching. It's not for a while, so it's cool. Just a friendly reminder, if you like the stream, don't forget to follow it. If you have other people you know that watch streams and you think they might like this one, pass it along. Die, bird! Even though I can't hit you. Let's see, how many... I think it's like, what, six? Yeah, six of those for that. I'll make a few of these. It's gonna be a whole lot of rabbit traps I gotta make, because that's more than likely what our primary food source is gonna be right now. It's too bad our cooking pot's hella far away. I'm pretty sure, well, I'm confident, very, very confident we can survive this winter with no problem. I mean, shit, we survived that one, and that one was super close. We also activated an altar, which is somewhere. I don't remember exactly where that altar was. Let's look at the map. I think it was somewhere over here, to be honest. Oh, Walrus Place. I don't think I can handle their boss, but if I can get the stuff needed, I'll try. If I can kill them, then we could actually make the walking cane, which would be amazing considering we haven't had that in, like, what, six worlds or something like that? Shit always happens. Right, can we make any more of those? No, we need some sticks. No saplings here. We got saplings in some direction. Got some over here. I guess we could head that way. I don't think we can make any more. Nope, sure can't. And we'll just try to check these periodically. I wish I could move them closer, just like use the shovel and just like, get over there. But that's not a thing. All right, let's add some fuel to that. We also need to plant one here for later on. And then we'll just start making these as close as possible. As long as I have an isomatic machine, by the time summer hits, I'll be perfectly fine. And in the meantime, the only other thing I'll have to worry about is a lightning rod. Well, I hope you don't mind, but I could not put in your epic goat in the mod. Epic goatee. Oh, ha ha! It's fine, friend. I don't know. I just made it look like it's starting to grow, plus I don't know the placement of beards and stashes. It's all good, no sweat, no worries. Wish I was better at placing this stuff. Ah, fuck. Or faster at it, because I'm definitely not fast. Thing is, every time I try to go fast in a game, I fuck up hella bad. Like, if there was an award for fuck-ups, like, I would have it. Nope. Okay, so what we're gonna probably do is use the rest of this as, fuel for the fire. Yeah, look at that roaring blaze! That's not really a word. Alright, so we'll cook that. I'm gonna try to avoid eating that for as long as possible. And I'll only do it if I really have to. What do you have on your tester? More of those? That's good. Make a couple of those and eat them. Yeah! See, what structure am I able to make? What is going on here? Checkered floors, because we want... No, we don't. We hella don't want that. Oh, that's right! We were gonna make... Go over here. One. Two. Three. No? Four is what we needed. Okay, there we go. Marble suit. That's perfect. Okay, so we have a better defense now if we need to defend against something. Which is really fucking good. Actually, what I might do is take this cooked monster meat over to those pigs that are nearby and turn some into werepigs and kick their ass. That way we can make a football helmet. And also, I read up on the wiki that every 4 days in-game, another pig will spawn if one's died. Yeah, marble suits. Let's see, member 7, how you liking the stream, friend? Alright, gonna put this. The reason I'm asking, I'm always looking for feedback, see if there's something I can do to improve the stream or whatever. Constructive criticism's welcome. Oh, hell yes! Oh man, so, okay, we have a sinkhole here. We'll be able to go down there and mine, I think. I've never been in a mine before, but yeah. So, there's that. Oh, you want food? Huh? You want food? What you got? I got that. Oh, you like it? You like it? You friend, yeah. Yeah, where pig? All right. Okay, so let's go make a football helmet. I think we have to do that at the alchemist lab. Maybe it's under here. Oh, yeah, it is. Okay, never mind. I want to make a ham bat, because I've never had one. I need a pig ass. Another one. Not going to be able to. You know, I could just kill a pig. Actually, that won't work. That's right. They have to be. Okay, so we'll have to wait till we get more monster meat. Oh, what is this? Damn! It appears to be mostly underground. It's carved with perfection. The dominant pig. Can I, like, give him something and he'll give me something in return? No. Rocks? I can give him stuff. What if I give him a log suit? Oh, well, fuck him. He doesn't want it. I don't really want to give him that. I don't know what to give him. I'll give him the knots. Here you go. Okay, I like that. Well, we found a source of fucking gold. What was I coming over here for? That's right. I was coming over here for sticks. I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Warning, night's approaching. I do what I want, game. If I want to run around at night, that's my business. Yeah! Find random trinkets. Yeah, he will give you gold. I will definitely give him things. Okay, so, saplings. Saplings for days. That's what I should do. Okay, I should start digging them up. Okay, it's getting kind of cold. We're gonna have to back off soon. Like, right now. Chester, take this. Before it gets too cold for me to handle. Fuck! Pick it up. Hey, it doesn't really matter. I have a bazillion fucking HP, but still. Berries. More berries. More berries still. Give me money. You give me money, friend. I'm broke. I only have gold. Shit, I want a gold nugget in real life. It's freezing. Yeah, it is. Getting pretty close. I don't like the way that song sounds. Fuck. Come on, Chester, closer to the fire. There we go. All right, let's cook some, Okay, now we can cook these. Hey, we're working on stuff, friends. Annoying much? I don't know. Donkey Kong, that's what this is from. I wasn't actually looking up there to see what it was. I was just trying to remember what the theme was from. This was the remix. I thought that was my farm. I was like, what the fuck? I'll put the isomatic machine here and surround it with trees. Fuck! Well, it was interesting, but I'm gonna change it. It's just a hurry up and wait game. I feel kind of sad. We had a bunch of people in here, but nobody followed. I talked too much for them. I don't know. Let's see. I thought that was my farm. What the fuck? Yeah, right? Okay, friends. Yeah, so what I'm going to do, I am going to go on a 10-minute break. I got to stretch and stuff. I'm going to get something to eat. And then I will be back on the game to do more things and survive winter on our new world with our broken character yet again, because I break things. So yeah, don't go anywhere, and I will return shortly. I'll leave the music going, too.